Everything looked normal Tuesday night in the screech owl nest box that the squirrels had taken over, and Mama Squirrel had her two young kittens in there. She would arrive every evening around dusk and clean and groom and feed the young squirrels and stay there overnight and leave in the morning. She'd return several times during the day to feed them and then return again at dusk the next day. However, something went wrong during the day Wednesday into Wednesday night because the blanket that she put on Wednesday morning was still there at Wednesday night. The squirrels just opened their eyes the day before and they're totally helpless, so she covers them up during the day to protect them from any birds that might peer in the nest. And then she uncovers them there when she arrives in the evening. But she wasn't there in the evening. In fact, on Thursday morning, nobody had been in the nest, so she wasn't there for almost 24 hours, indicating that something had seriously gone wrong. By late Thursday afternoon, the two squirrel kittens had climbed up to the entrance hole, which is extremely unusual. It's a little hard to tell how big they are from this picture, but that hole is only 3 inches wide, so their entire head is only about a 1 inch long. And they're extremely small. They don't even have baby teeth at this point. And their eyes just opened the day before, but they're totally helpless. And the fact that they would expose themselves in the daytime like this just shows how desperate they were getting to be, because even a small, relatively small bird like a blue jay or a grackle could just reach and grab them and carry them away and eat them. So this is very unusual. It's also unusual in the fact that they're calling for their mom. They can barely make the slightest of sound. They're just so fragile at this point. And there's several male squirrels around and some other younger females, but the fact that the mother didn't respond at this point really led me to believe that she probably was dead. We had heard a commotion the day before, weren't really sure what happened, but there's a Cooper's hawk that stakes out the nearby oak tree sometimes, and mother squirrel had to cross the roof of the outbuilding about 24 feet long to reach this box, so it's possible that the Cooper hawk was staking her out and kind of got used to her patterns of that gumming and going and was waiting on her. If you look closely in the video, you can see that there's fleas on the little guys. One of the first things the mother would do when she arrived in the nest in the evening was to clean them off, give them a tongue bath, and remove any fleas by eating them that were on her. And in just 24 hours, they're starting to have a flea problem. So it's pretty clear that something has gone wrong, and squirrels, baby squirrels like this, really can't survive much more than 24 to 36 hours without food. In fact, the little guy is actually eating the fleas off of his little brother. So what I'm going to do is sundown, or it gets dark about 6:30, so if mother hasn't shown up by 7 o'clock, 7:30, then she's not coming, and they can't survive another night without food. So we'll remove them from the box and take them to the Wildlife Rescue Center. And we'll have a follow-up on it maybe tomorrow or the next day when we know what the result is. But I'm pretty sure at this point that if mother hasn't shown up by now and she didn't respond to them in the box, that she's not coming and that something bad has happened to her. And these squirrels are so young that they've got at least at least 6 to 8 more weeks of depending totally on their mother before they can survive on their own, because they're incredibly small. And so they're one of the most precious and cute little things you'll see. I'll go ahead and let the video run. I was kind of guarding them over until dark, because you can imagine when they're exposed like this, they're really not much bigger than a mouse, and any bird of any substance could just come and grab them and take them out of the nest and have them. So we'll get them rescued after dark if mom hasn't shown up.